Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My lips are really sore because I over-exfoliated them. So for today's haul, I'm going to be doing a Zara haul. And to be honest with you guys, I haven't shopped at Zara for a really long time. I was watching Freddie's Zara haul. I'm going to link her haul week down below. She actually gave me the idea to do this. She did like a week of hauls. And even though our style is like here to here, so different, the stuff she showed just made me fall back in love with Zara and I really wanted to get some stuff. So I got my scissors. First thing I picked up was a leather jacket. This is a faux leather jacket, it's not real. It was only, I think it was £49. I really hope this fits because I didn't know if I wanted a more oversized look or something a little bit more fitted, you know? Okay, so, yes, Zara, yes, Zara. I do have one other leather jacket, but it's covered in like studs and embroidery, and the embroidery is red and yellow and blue, so it's really hard to wear different colors with it sometimes. I just wanted something like super simple, just plain black, and Zara came through. I got a size small, and this was $49.99, which, I mean, it isn't bad. It looks pretty good. The only thing I will say is it is slightly shiny because obviously it's not real leather. I mean, I can deal with the shine. I think it's still cute. Oh, I forgot. I did get one accessory. Yeah. I absolutely love this beanie. I don't know what it is about it. I think it's the neon running through it. This was $9.99 and it's literally just a plain black beanie. But no, it's not. It's covered in neon ring. Absolutely. Neon is super on trend at the moment, but it does just remind me of when I was like 12 and everyone wore like the neon shoes and the tutu era and just like neon everything, and it makes me cringe a little bit, so I can't really get into the trend. So I thought this was a nice in between starting point, you know, just a little beanie with a hint of neon. Thick, super cute. What more can I say about a woolly hat? Nothing. I got a hat. Oh my god. Yes, cozy season is upon us. This is one of, I really didn't want to like this, but I really, really freaking like this. So I really didn't want to like this because it is £50. And when I saw it on the website, I was just like, that is just too basic to be so expensive. But it's great and I really like it and I really want to keep it. So the back is all blue and then it has one strap coming down the sleeve. You have the grey and the cream, and I just love the colour blocking in this. I think it looks so cool. I really want to keep it. Also, I wasn't too sure on the sizing because it looks really oversized on the website, but it actually fits quite nice. This is just like in a small. It's not tight to my body, but it's like loose enough and cute enough, if you know what I mean. Decisions, decisions to be made. Oh man, I gotta keep it. I gotta keep it. Okay, so these are the next two items I got. I'm gonna start off with the skirt first. Can you guys see the skirt properly? Oh my god, it's so cute. It's in an extra small, I think. Is it an extra small? Yeah. And it actually fits really well. On the model, it did look really long for some reason. Like, it just looked an awkward length. It kind of came too close to her knee, and I was just like, that's kind of gross, but I kind of love it. But I love these little tennis skirts at the moment. I have pretty much every color, but I didn't have one that was this, like, mixed tartan. So this was £50. I don't know if it's worth £50. These are really on trend at the moment, so if I did take this back and try and look for a tennis skirt, I could find it instantly. Like, they're so inexpensive. My two that I got were, I think they were £20, and they're the same material. The only thing is I don't think I'd find one with such an interesting print on it, which that's the whole reason I like it. As for the jumper, I'm definitely keeping this. I absolutely love it. This is exactly what I like in my wardrobe, and I know I'll wear it like 24/7. And I like the fact that it's not like raised up. Do you know when you get like different panels down the side of clothing, they kind of sit on top of the actual top, if that makes sense? This is like sewn in. Like, it looks really, really nice. And also the sleeves are super long, which I love. £17, which is so inexpensive. It's nice and thick, very stretchy. It's a yes from me. I'm gonna try these jeans next, and these could potentially be the jeans of the season. They look like the perfect jeans online. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know about these jeans. They fit all over really nicely. Also come up to like a really nice length as well. For me, I like jeans that are quite, I don't wanna say thick, because are they thick? Just like, you know that like typical like good jean material. The more expensive your jeans are, the thicker the denim. These are thin. They kind of feel more like jeggings than jeans. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I am kind of past the jegging stage in my life. Yeah, that ship has sailed. I don't think I'm gonna keep these because I don't know, I'm just not in love with them. I'm just like, they're okay, but if you are looking for some skinny jeans, you want something a little bit more stretchy, then these are honestly perfect. So I also picked up this turtleneck as well, and this is just really basic. I mean, there's not really much to say on it. I just needed some more turtlenecks now that it's getting colder. $19.99, it does have this little like button detail, which is really cute. And yes, that is my makeup all over it already. I just, ooh, this is soft. This is the last jumper I got. I'm actually gonna try this on with the roll neck underneath because that's how they styled it on the website and I really, really liked it. And I don't think I'd wear this without a roll neck just because the color clashes with my skin a little bit. Ah, oh, comfy, yes. Oh God, this is perfect. Is this giving you Yeezy vibes? I think so, yeah. This is the last jumper I picked up. This is actually like a sweatshirt material more than a jumper. The inside of this is, how can I explain it? Do you know those pajamas you can get and they're like fleeced? And they're like really, really soft, like the fluffy socks. There's like fluff everywhere. This is literally the exact same thing. Like, it's so soft. Wow, love that. So it has these really big oversized sleeves, which I really like because if I am gonna wear a sweatshirt like this, I never wear it fitted like to my body. I like it to be really, really oversized, so usually I have to get men's ones just because they have this more like relaxed fit. But Zara women's come through, girl. A shirt dress underneath, just like a white shirt dress, and then just like, oh, like cream Balenciagas, that would be really nice. Yeah, that's nice. Wow, this is comfy. Okay, this next jacket was the most expensive thing out of the whole haul. It was $89.99, so it's basically £90. It's very, very warm. Like, I could genuinely wear this as a winter coat and I'd be like really warm and happy for my whole life. This just, there's so much detail that's gone into this. Number one, this is obviously fake fur because it's from Zara, but it just looks so like Russian supreme. Do you know what I mean? Just like, wow. Love how it cinches in at the waist. You can actually decide how cinched in you can have it, so you don't have to cinch it in at all. You could just have it like an oversized kind of look. You can feel why this is so expensive. Like, it's made very, very well. The material on this is so nice, even for the collar. Like, it's so thick and like sturdy. I like it a lot. I feel like this is the kind of stuff I'll wear when I'm a mom and I'm watching my kids play, like, I don't know, what do kids play? Football, hockey, I don't know. I'm on the sideline, just like my little Starbucks. Fashion. Just living my life, you know? So, that is everything I picked up in Zara. Let me know down below what you think I should keep, what needs to go. That's it for today's haul. If you enjoyed this one, then make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe if not already. So if you wanna make sure you're keeping up with my videos, you don't miss one, then make sure you have my notifications turned on. And that will just give you a little notification every time I upload. But I love you guys so much and I will see you tomorrow.